At first it looked like a leaf, but then it looked like a moth with a long nose that looked like a twig. But it's not fooling anybody. It's an anteater.